Let us consider pole of lx plus my plus n equal to 0 with respect to x square by a square plus y square by b square equal to 1. Now we know that every polar is corresponds to one pole and every pole will have one polar. Now first given ellipse is given by x square by a square y square by b square equal to 1, equation 1. Given line is lx plus my plus n is equal to 0, this is 2. Now we require to find out pole of this line. Pole of some point is this line, means basically this is polar of that point. So let px1 y1 be the pole of 2 with respect to 1. Now you observe one logic here. Equation of polar of px1 y1 is s1 is equal to 0, that is nothing but xx1 plus yy1 xx1 by a square plus yy1 by b square minus 1 equal to 0. Now this is equation 3, that means 2 and 3 are polar of same point px1 y1. So 2 and 3 represent same polar, comparing the coefficients. We will get, you see, x1 by a square divided by l is equal to y1 by b square divided by m is equal to minus 1 by n. Therefore x1 by a square by l, y1 by b square m is equal to minus 1 by n. Therefore x1 comma y1 is equal to minus a square l by n minus b square m by n. This is nothing but pole coordinates. Now we have one definition called conjugate points. So two points are said to be conjugate with respect to the ellipse if polar of either passes through the other. So two points are said to be conjugate with respect to ellipse if polar of either passes through the other. Now you can check out one important point. Let us take an ellipse equation and two points, will evaluate the condition for the two points to be conjugate. So condition for px1 y1 qx2 y2 to be conjugate with respect to ellipse s is equal to 0. Now let us say, first ellipse equation is x square by a square plus y square by b square equal to 1. Now already we have taken, that is no need to do it. Let px1 y1 qx2 y2 are conjugate points. What is the definition of conjugate point? Polar of first point passes through the other, or polar of second point passes through the first point. So polar of px1 y1 with respect to 1, because one equation is same in all cases, is s1 is equal to 0. Now that is nothing but xx1 by a square yy1 by b square minus 1 is equal to 0. Now it passes through qx2 y2. It passes through qx2 y2 given by x1 x2 by a square y1 y2 by b square minus 1 equal to 0. In simple you can write s12 equal to 0. So condition for the two points px1 y1 qx2 y2 to be conjugate with respect to the ellipse is given by s12 is equal to 0.